Hi there.
I've solved a Rubik's Cube puzzle about a million times, roughly. It's just boring. It's the same thing over and over. Just, you twist the bottom, and then the top, and then the sides, and you get the idea, right? This time, I thought I'd give myself a challenge. I'll solve this Rubik's Cube, just like I always do, except I'll do it blindfolded. Let's begin.
Thank you.